Barbara, you are the top winner in the showcase today on The Price is Right on CBS from Hollywood, corner of Beverly and Fairfax. Margie, you are the runner-up. Each of you will have a showcase of splendiferous prizes to bid on, and the one of you who bids closer to the actual retail price of your own showcase without going over will win it. However, if you are the winner and you are less than $100 away from the retail price of your own showcase, we'll give you both showcases. Now, Barbara, after you see showcase number one, bid on it. If you prefer, pass it to Margie. Are you ready, Margie?
Yes.
Are you ready, Barbara?
I'm ready.
We are ready for the first showcase, gentlemen.
Your showcase begins with this lovely silver-plated tea service. It's the elegant seven-piece tea and coffee service with 10-cup urn, coffee and teapot, sugar, cream, and waste bowls, and a boss-footer tray from the collection of the Michael C. Fina Company. And you can serve tea in the elegance of your new dining room. A six-piece contemporary dining room suite from Broyhill. Lighted china has curio ends to display your fine china, a superior design enhanced with a soft mid-tone oak finish by Broyhill. And for a formal table, there's a 45-piece set of fine china. Noritake's ATN dinnerware collection, a rich tradition of ivory porcelain china, backed by 80 years of technical expertise and design skill from Noritake. And you step onto luxury when you step onto these 50 square yards of Galaxy's beautiful Ariba carpeting. Carved Saxony construction featuring durable nylon in 16 soft multicolorations. Affordable elegance from Galaxy. And when you feel like stepping out, you can go on these motor scooters. These are the Honda Elite with a 124cc four-stroke engine, electric starter, automatic transmission, and much more. It's so easy to maintain, operate, and afford. And this showcase can be yours if the price is right.
Barbara, does this showcase belong to you, or does this showcase belong to Margie?
I'm gonna pass it over to Margie.
You got it, Margie. What do you bid on it?
$7,990
is her bid. Now, Barbara, if that showcase belongs to Margie, the next showcase must be yours. And here it is.
Your showcase contains lots of prizes revealed during our tale of three tourists visiting the place we're planning to send you, Transylvania. We'll jet two of your round-trip air coach from Los Angeles to Bucharest. You'll travel by train to Brasov into the heart of Transylvania. You'll spend six nights at one of Brasov's top hotels overlooking the Carpathian Mountains and Count Dracula's homeland. Our story begins in a dark and foreboding castle on a hill where our tourists are checking in, thinking it's a friendly hotel. The desk clerk, a rather gruesome little bloodsucker, ignores them completely. And so, to gain his attention, the girls complain about everything. Starting with the darkness of the lobby, which they propose to cure with a collection of lamps. From L-size cycle 2, a flare pleated torchier, a solid brass balustrade table lamp, and a champagne-colored sphere table lamp, swirled with matching handkerchief linen shade. From L-size cycle 2. Next, they demand to see their sleeping accommodation. And the desk clerk gleefully shows them his personal choice, which does not please the girls at all. And as one tourist heaps abuse on the clerk, her friends roll in their personal choice, a new brass bed. The starlight, like a heavenly body radiating brilliance, this unique, genuine brass design displays over 40 decorative brass handmade turnings from Brass Bed Company of America. And for a comfortable sleep, this mattress set, Beauty Rest, made with hundreds of individually pocketed coils for years of luxurious comfort and firm support. The Beauty Rest mattress made only by Simmons. And now it's time for recreation. And the girls want to know if they can use the castle moat. The desk clerk panics and grabs one tourist, asking why anyone would ever use the moat. But rather than spell it out, our girls choose to show him they have plans to water ski behind a ski boat. blast on Charles from the 16-foot outboard ski boat with an 85-horsepower Suzuki motor. Seats five adults and comes with a Dilly custom trailer. And this showcase, in which the idea of going outside in daylight is too much for our desk clerk, can be yours if the price is right.
And Barbara, what do you bid on this trip to Transylvania and all of the other things?
I'm gonna say, $8,500.
$8,500, that's her bid. We'll be back after we show you this. Barbara, do you remember what you bid?
$8,500
was your bid, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $17,114, a difference of $8,614. All right, Margie, do you remember what you bid?
$7,990, I think.
$7,990 is your bid, and the actual retail price of your showcase is $6,100. You're over. You win, Barbara. Barbara, you have won $18,235 in prize. Oh, I am thrilled for you. Bob Barker saying goodbye, everybody.
Johnny Olson speaking for The Price is Right, a Mark Goodson television production.